Good morning, children. This is your EVS paper. We'll just go through it, okay? First question. First, you have to write your name, children, here. The first question is, see the animals and write their names. First, you have to identify all the pictures and write their names in the boxes. The second one is, label the body parts. First, you have to identify where the body parts are and you have to write their names. For example, the first one is head. You have to write head. The third one is, see the pictures, name and color them. You have to identify, color them and write their names. Fourth one is, color the ball. First, you have to read all the spellings, children, which all are there, and you have to color them. The fifth one is, circle the healthy food. You have to identify and circle the healthy food here. Okay? The sixth one is, match the professions with their things. See here, all community helpers are there and you have to see which things they use. Okay? And you have to match them correctly. The seventh one is, color the birds. See here, all the animals are given, birds and animals are there. You have to color only birds here. And the eighth one is, name any five fruits. Which names you know, you have to write them neatly. And the ninth one is, name any five birds. Which names you know of the birds, you have to write birds' name in the boxes. The tenth one is, write I for indoor games and O for outdoor games. You have to identify clearly and write I for indoor games and O for outdoor games. And the last one is, color the flowers as they are. For example, you know rose, which color it is? You have to put the similar color for these flowers. Okay, children? Wish you all the best for your exam. Thank you, children.